finally, this is not actually an LP album, but just an insert. But I thought it was worth getting anyways, because this is actually an Apple Records catalog, probably from early 1973, since this promotes the Red and Blue albums. And all the other albums listed here go date right into 1972. By Red and Blue albums, I mean the Beatles' Red and Blue albums.